I'm just desperate to be honest.
What's going on here? Sorry.
Well, that's a bit you've seen before. Like Arduino microcontroller. The difference is I made that circuit there instead of the oscilloscope and the camera.
To feed into the
screen. Yeah, it could have been the projector, but so I just spent some time replacing the oscilloscope and the camera with that. I've worked out which chips to drive a monitor.
Right.
So I've worked out what signals to. So I've soldered that board myself.
Yeah.
And interface these two to it. It's quite complicated.
Awesome. Chip awesome. Yeah, no, it looks all of this looks incredible.
Yeah, I've shown you this before in the past.
But not in this form. Was it?
It's all laid out like this.
We need to go. We need to.
If I go back to the van. It's just a little dot in the middle, but if I set one of them going, you should see a straight line.
Yeah.
And if I set another one going,
circle.
And then.
Oh, the infinity sign.
Mm.
Reminds me of what